Everybody at first wants to flood themselves. Oh, did I do right? Oh, did I do wrong? Oh, was this right? Oh, was this wrong? I don't know. You can't do that. Okay, what you can do is learn what you can from that scenario and go to the next day and not let it happen again. Okay? There was an old German guy who wrote a book in the 40s. And what he started his training chapter with was the following sentence. It's not exact, but it's close. He said that to be an effective trainer, you must realize that dogs, like man, have bad days. So you have crappy days sometimes, and so does dogs. That's got to be recognized, okay? Anybody got any questions on anything? I don't know if the authorities are brought into it, what they'll do on a Sunday, but if they do, I'll give everybody the names, you know, if they have to call you or whatever. That's just a precaution. I don't see it happening, but it depends on who's on the weekend shift is how the weekend goes, unfortunately.
Out of curiosity, let's say Benny had an incident,
or
he bit a person, would that be another, you know, he's got 7 incidents against him.
Well, that's what I'm saying. See, this is technically not a dog bite. Okay, even the guy, you know, Dean said that he did not, the dog didn't bite him. He was trying to hit the other dog, and the dog let go at an inopportune time, and he was swinging, and he couldn't adjust the swing and hit him back to it.
Aside from that particular, not that incident, in particular, but if Benny ran up and hit him, would that be a strike against Benny, or is it a training environment different?
The training environment is not technically different, okay? However, we do have training on our side. You do have to have a way to train dogs, okay? And nothing that they have done in Benny's case proves him to be vicious. Nothing in this case here would prove either of these dogs to be vicious. We didn't see what happened, you know, what caused it. Both dogs are a little antsy in the new environment. Roscoe's first time, you know, there's a lot of different reasons. You know what? The bottom line is, come under control. Nobody's going to have, you know, nobody's hurt with that. Those are the main things. Neither one of the dogs acted out of line. It's like I was showing them. Cinnamon wouldn't let go because she didn't have a good bite. Okay, normally they're not going to let go when they don't have a good bite.
Not an easier way to
put it. Not when you come in on it like that right there. No, there's no. Everybody can come in and say there's theories on this and theories on that. And you know what? That's just a theory. So that's good. But, okay, well, we're going to forego the group.